Game 4 of the Western Conference Semifinals. The Thunder have a battle ahead. Can they even the series at 2 games apiece? They know they can win, and now must rise to the occasion with millions of fans looking on as they square off against the Mavericks. Round 2 of the NBA playoffs continue, coming right up.
We have arrived at Game 4 of the Western Conference Semifinals, and we're set to bring you all the action right here on 2K Sports. Hello, everyone. I'm Brian Anderson, joined by Grant Hill and Clark Kellogg. We'll hear from reporter Allie LaForce in a moment. A look at the opening lineup for the Oklahoma City Thunder.
In at forward, it's Dorden Williams.
Shai Gilgeous-Alexander is out there with Josh Giddey, and it's Holmgren in at the 5, roaming the paint. And for Dallas, Luka and Kyrie are the talented backcourt. Washington out there with Green, and it's Gafford in at the center position, locking down the middle. It'll be the Thunder off the tip. And here's Gilgeous-Alexander. Dort with it. Checked by Washington. Dort, the pass to Williams. Now Gilgeous-Alexander. Outside, Williams. Down to 5 on the shot clock. Off the mark with the outside fadeaway.
It's never easy from that distance, but we see him drill those and shoot around all the time.
Well, that looked to me, guys, like a heat check. Maybe a step out of his range.
And here's Doncic outside. It's rebounded by Oklahoma City. Giddey with it. Outside, Williams. Gilgeous-Alexander on the wing. And he lobs it up. And he lays in the alley-oop pass.
Yeah, the guard instincts of Gilgeous-Alexander. I mean, fantastic work dishing the rock to uncover teammates.
And here's Doncic. He'll bring it up for Dallas. Outside Irving. Back to Doncic. And Doncic hammers it home.
I tell you, a little extra pressure on D when you're up against a point guard who can elevate.
Ha, it doesn't make it easy, does it?
And you know, guys, showing how dynamic a weapon he is for this offense, they feed off of that energy and ability to make plays. It gets them going.
Here's Dort. The Mavs get their last shot to go. Back to Gilgeous-Alexander. Holmgren with a screen on Doncic. Here's Gilgeous-Alexander on the money from 12 feet away.
Sweet-looking jumper from the mid-range. I mean, Gilgeous-Alexander just making it look easy.
Pass to Washington. Doncic against Giddey. Washington a screen. This one for 3. And it's Giddey with a rebound. The Thunder have gone 2 of 3 from the floor. Williams with it. Screen by Holmgren. Here's Giddey. And no good. Ooh, Washington with the defensive effort. Oh, there's the alley. And the ball goes out of bounds. Last touch by Doncic.
Well, that's a moment he'd like to archive. Embarrassing lapse of judgment there.
Here in the first, just under 2.5 minutes played so far. Giddey with a screen on Doncic. And that one makes him 2 for 2. He's in his rhythm.
Yeah, and Gilgeous-Alexander is a fighter. Someone that challenges the defense and bullies his way through contact.
And here's Doncic. He'll bring it up for Dallas. 4-point game. Pass to Washington. Irving for 3. And it's Holmgren with a rebound. For Oklahoma City, they've gone 3 of 5 here in the opening quarter. Gilgeous-Alexander finds Giddey. Holmgren against Washington. The basket drops, and he gets fouled on the shot. 1 free throw coming his way.
An outstanding first quarter.
quarter from the field.
You're exactly right. I mean, everything seems to be dropping. Impressive scoring here.
Joe's checked in for Giddey.
Yeah, many believe Holmgren must add muscle over time to his wiry frame. We'll see if he focuses on doing just that. And that's what they want to do. Get him open looks early.
The Thunder have gone 4 of 6 in the first quarter. Doncic against Gilgeous-Alexander. 14 feet away. And he nails the jumper. Gilgeous-Alexander's got 6.
Starting to find his rhythm. He's cooking, and he knows it.
And you know what? They're going to keep using it. I mean, he'll be the centerpiece of their offense today. You can bank on that.
Now here's Doncic. He's got 5. Pass to Green. Now here's Irving. And that one's good. And Green with the assist.
Love watching Irving do his work in there. Kyrie's so good and crafty in tight.
Gilgeous-Alexander against Doncic. Gilgeous-Alexander no good. The Mavericks trailing. Doncic passes to Irving. Back to Doncic. And the shot counts. He's fouled, and it's a chance for a three-point play. And the Thunder making a change here. Wiggins is checked in.
What's up?
And it's tied up with that one.
Luka Doncic is a superstar in this league, and he continues to build on what is going to be some kind of resume when it's all said and done. Has every tool that you need to have to be an MVP one day.
Wow, they're really being taken advantage of defensively out there. No rim protection whatsoever.
From deep, here's Doncic. Drains the triple. 11 points in the game.
Yeah, he's been having his way this quarter, attacking the basket and protecting their lead.
Here's Gilgeous-Alexander. Doncic grabs the miss. The Mavericks have gone 5 of 8. Solid opening quarter for them. Washington outside. Just 5 to shoot. Here's Hardaway. Nice start for him. Sinking his first shot.
Whatever the defense gives, that's what he takes. A sign of a skilled offensive player.
52 seconds left to play in the first quarter. Gilgeous-Alexander with the ball. Checked by Washington.
There's that man, Gilgeous-Alexander. So tough to contend with his quickness.
From Gilgeous-Alexander.
The skills of SGA, they're so unique. His ball handling, shooting, length. Not a lot of guys like Shea in the league.
Kleba, he's checked in for Washington. Holmgren, he's checked in for Oklahoma City. Hayward comes in for Dort. Both free throws good from Gilgeous-Alexander.
He's making the most of every trip to the line, providing for his team.
Here's Hardaway. Doncic outside. From deep. Hey, in 6 attempts, he's made 5. Talk about efficiency.
Their ball movement on this run has been tremendous. It's led to a lot of good, clean, open looks.
And so it's Gilgeous-Alexander with it. He brings it up for Oklahoma City. trailing by 4. 9 seconds separating the shot clock and game clock. Screen by Holmgren. Wiggins outside. Back to Hayward. Beyond the arc. Gets the 3-ball to go.
That's how you up the ante. Come right back at him.
A little back and forth from long range. I love it. That's a terrific answer there.
And here's Doncic outside.
And the Mavericks, another 3.
Luka won't take 3-pointers laying down.
And it goes!
Hits it.
Big shot at the buzzer.
Whoa! The heave to beat the buzzer.
Whew. That's an impossible shot, man, even when you don't have the clock to worry about.
Oh, what a performance by Luka Doncic. He has been the story for the Dallas Mavericks, with 4 3-pointers in the quarter alone, proving he's a threat at the arc. All right, stick around. We'll be right back after this. And we welcome you back to Game 4, folks. Thanks for joining us. And a moment to look at the scoring approach in terms of where the points are coming from here for Dallas.
You know, right from the start, it seemed they got hot from three-point range, pulling apart the defense and racking up the points, too.
And from the jump, they've also clearly been focused on running effective plays here tonight. And there's been a lot of high-quality distribution from them on the floor.
The Mavericks leading. On the floor for Oklahoma City, getting going in the second. They've got Shai Gilgeous-Alexander. Holmgren is out there with Gordon Hayward. And it's Joe in at the 2.
Most nights this shot would have been his, but the defender gave him just enough trouble.
Offensive board. Pass to Gilgeous-Alexander. Strong finish by Gilgeous-Alexander.
An exceptional finisher, and some contact like that won't stop Shai completely.
Dallas has got 4 of 7 threes to go so far in this game. Irving with it. Now Gilgeous-Alexander defending. Outside for Irving. And that'll be Dallas's ball as it goes out of bounds. Mavericks able to keep the possession.
Great read to get a hand in there and disrupt the play.
And, you know, even though they didn't come up with the steal, that's still a nice defensive play.
Giddey's checked in for Oklahoma City. Pass to Hardaway. 6 to shoot. They set a pick from behind the arc. The rebound by Wiggins. Thunder with a lead. Hayward, the pass to Holmgren.
And the big finish by Holmgren.
And before he even leaves the floor, Holmgren has the ball at rim level.
Here in the second quarter, a little over a minute of play. Gilgeous-Alexander against Irving. Over Gilgeous-Alexander, and it's Irving missing. For Oklahoma City, they've got 2 of 3 shots to go in the second. Down low. Here's Holmgren. That one falls. Nice feed that time from Giddey. And it's a 5-point Thunder lead.
Looks like we're starting to see a pattern here. Not afraid to get in the paint and get wet.
Well, I agree with you. 4 of their last 5 baskets have been exactly of that variety.
And the Mavericks call time here. We're about a minute and a half into the second quarter. Outside Hardaway. Dallas, no good that time either. And so it's Gilgeous-Alexander with it. He brings it up for the Oklahoma City Thunder. They haven't allowed any points in the second quarter. And the bucket is good. Now it's a 7-point Thunder lead.
That's three buckets in a row off assist.
Now Hardaway. Outside Jones. There's a screen. Pass to Lively. And here is Irving. Again, the miss by the Mavericks.
Yeah, and the defense has really got to tighten up on him. I mean, he's just too dangerous from the three-point line.
Here's Gilgeous-Alexander, and it's off the back of the rim. No good. Dallas has gone 0 for 3 from deep to begin the second. Here's Hardaway, and he drops in the layup off the glass. Hardaway's gotten his second bucket on the night.
Tip your hat to Hardaway Jr. there, guys. I mean, even in the face of aggressive defense, he stays focused and delivers.
And the Thunder call time here. And now that they have some time to get a little bit of rest, it's time for these players to regroup while hydrating themselves with some Gatorade, looking to gain a boost of energy as they continue to play in this game.
And staying hydrated is the only surefire way to do it. An athlete's body doesn't have the same power and stamina without proper hydration. These guys will be sure to use this timeout wisely.
Williams has checked in for Oklahoma City. Second quarter play, almost 3 minutes gone here. Gilgeous-Alexander against Doncic. Gilgeous-Alexander takes the contact.
And why go away from attacking inside if the D has no answer for you?
Now here's Doncic. To Green. Here's Exum. Giddey defends. Washington, a screen on Giddey. Four on the clock. Great open look there.
Pick works well there, but the defense left a lot to be desired.
Yeah, that's not the defense you need. You got to be tougher defensively.
Now here's Gilgeous-Alexander. He's got 15. It's Holmgren, high post. And that comes off the assist by Gilgeous-Alexander. Gilgeous-Alexander's got three assists now in this one. And just over 3.5 minutes played here in the second quarter. Pass to Washington. Gafford, the screen, to the inside. Kicks it to Doncic. Shot clock at 5. The block.
Wow. I mean, the 7'6" wingspan coming in handy. Holmgren loves swatting away shots just like this.
And the Mavericks making a change here. Hardaway's checked in. On offense, here are the Thunder. They're on a 12-4 run. Giddey passes to Gilgeous Alexander. Here's Wiggins from downtown. Unable to get that one. 1:46 left in the second. Gafford with a screen on Gilgeous Alexander. And he got the whistle on the way up. So he'll be headed to the line for a pair. It's going to go on Chet Holmgren.
The defense there doing whatever they can to protect the rim.
Definitely saved a layup with that foul, and he'll make him earn them from the line, and that's what you want to see.
All right, guys, what do you think so far on the offensive approach for the Thunder?
Ever since this game started, they've been attacking on the inside, looking for ways to bust up the defense and get high percentage looks.
Something else they've been doing really well is shredding that defense by getting all the way to the rack. They've been absolutely fearless in attacking the paint.
And he knocks down the first one. Irving's checked in for the Mavericks. Both free throws good from Gafford. 1:39 left in the first half. Holmgren with a screen on Irving. Pass to Gilgeous Alexander. Up and over Doncic. The Thunder with another miss.
Boy, he's got to be disappointed in the result there. I mean, the defender really didn't make any impact at all.
Here's Irving. Again, the miss by the Mavericks.
Boy, just cannot buy a bucket, guys. And tell you what, that's a painful quarter for him, and it's painful for me to watch, too.
Holmgren with a screen on Irving. Gilgeous Alexander from outside. The Thunder with another miss. The Mavericks trailing. With the teardrop. And Doncic with the lay-in. Doncic has got 19 points.
Doncic has it all. A full package. Soft hands that time made the floater look easy.
54 seconds left to play in the first half. Outside Gilgeous Alexander. It's stolen by Irving. 11 feet out, and it's good for two. And now just a one-point Oklahoma City lead.
You know, I think this guy just loves the game of basketball. The preparation, the interaction with his teammates. He has fun out there on the floor.
Holmgren and Gafford with the block. And it goes out of bounds. That one off Gafford. Lou Dort, he's checked in for Wiggins. Outside, Williams. Pass to Gilgeous Alexander. To the middle. Here's Holmgren. And it goes. As the official calls the foul, count it, and he'll shoot one more at the line. Free throw good from Holmgren.
Yeah, as you know, as Holmgren adds weight and strength year after year, he just becomes a bigger problem for opponents.
Giddey against Irving. Basket counts. Irving's got 4 points this quarter.
Just straight tricking the defender with the shot fake. This is how it's done.
And a pretty tightly contested game here as we end the first half. Thunder out in front, leading by just two. And join us right back here after the break for the start of the second half.
Greetings, one and all. The postseason drama we love, and no disappointment here, as it's a close game so far for the Dallas Mavericks.
Well, they're coming out firing from deep right now. The defense is spread thin. I'm talking me in 1992 thin.
Now, to be fair, that Orlando jersey with the pinstripes, very slimming, big fella.
Well, thank you.
Looking at the series breakdown for the Mavericks, they know a win would give them a big advantage in the series and take them one step closer to a postseason upset.
It's hard not to love an underdog, and I'm not talking about our underdog. I'm talking about this underdog. EJ, check this out. No easy wins here in the postseason. They need to stay on their A game.
And the most important games are often the toughest games to close out, so we'll just have to wait and see what happens.
That we will. That's it for us. Thanks for tuning in. Now let's send you over to Brian Anderson with the third period.
Continuing our coverage of the Western Conference Semifinals. Glad to have you back. Boy, really an incredible game here from Luka Doncic.
You just love his patience offensively in the first half. Waited until he got the looks he wanted.
Well, you know what, guys? It was all about efficient offense, not rushing things. Taking your time, finding the best shot on every possession.
Luka and Kyrie are the talented backcourt. Washington out there with Daniel Gafford. And it's Green in at the three. That's the lineup in the game for Dallas. Now here's Giddey. Hasn't gotten one to fall yet. Gilgeous Alexander finds Holmgren. Here's Dort. Left side, Williams. Clock at six. Holmgren with a screen on Washington. Williams misses.
He didn't make them pay for that weak defense, but they just can't rely on him to miss those kind of shots.
Irving for three. On target from range. Irving's got nine.
Doesn't matter if he's well guarded or not. Kyrie knocking it down from deep.
Oklahoma City trailing. Just Alexander feeling it out a bit. Holmgren with a screen on Doncic. Pass to Holmgren. The three ball. It's rebounded by Dallas. And here's Doncic. He's got 19. Now Irving. It falls. 5 for 11 in the game.
A great move. I mean, the defense has no response.
Yeah, if that's a harbinger of things to come, he's looking at having a very big second half.
Third quarter of play with just over 1.5 minutes gone by. Williams with it. Pass to Giddey. Outside, Williams. Green by Holmgren from deep three-point range. Rebounded by Green.
Clearly out of sync to begin this half. 0 for their first three attempts.
Here's Doncic. Luka! Get off me!
Well, I like this execution coming out of the half. Solid. 3 for 4 from the field so far.
Here's Gilgeous Alexander. Quite 2.5 minutes played here in the second half. Dort against Green. Dort has to get it. Screen by Holmgren. Williams from long range. Counted from distance. Williams has gotten his second bucket.
There it is, the first basket of the half after missing their first three attempts.
Doncic outside. Fires from deep. Another three for Dallas.
His shooting has been fantastic, and this team has leaned on him.
Oklahoma City calls timeout. Clock keeps going. 3 minutes into the second half now. Irving against Giddey. Pass to Gilgeous-Alexander. That one falls. Nice feed that time from Giddey. Giddey's got three assists tonight.
Shot after shot, the defense seems helpless against Gilgeous-Alexander.
Now here's Gafford. And here is Green. The three! The Thunder pull it in. Giddey's got his fourth rebound in this one. Gilgeous-Alexander finds Williams. Outside Giddey. Here's Holmgren. He's got 13. Shot clock at 6. Williams passes to Holmgren. And the big finish by Holmgren!
And this is why so many are high on Holmgren. His ability to dominate games with his scoring.
Dallas has gotten 6 of 13 shots to go from outside the arc. Outside Irving. Back to Doncic. Washington a screen. Pass to Gafford. Irving looking around. Lets it go from deep. Finds it again. 6 for 12 and remaining assertive.
Making the defense look absolutely helpless. He's in full control.
This is a scoring clinic 101 style. I mean, he has really got it going right now.
And the D can't allow Gilgeous-Alexander to get this positioning, because once he does, he makes you pay.
There's a minute 34 left in the third quarter here. Irving, the pass to Doncic. Back to Irving. Washington, a screen on Giddey. Releases. Another one falls for Dallas.
You know, we've seen a much different version of him in this half, guys. He's been sharper, more focused, and more assertive.
Williams, a screen on Irving. Here's Giddey. Mavericks with the rebound. Gafford's got 5 rebounds tonight. Gilgeous-Alexander against Doncic. The three. And it's Holmgren with a rebound. Holmgren's got a rebound number 5 here tonight. Giddey passes to Holmgren. Back to Giddey. Gilgeous-Alexander against Doncic. Look at Shea playing big inside.
And he's coming off a huge performance, and his confidence couldn't be any higher. And his coach knows that, too.
Showing no signs of slowing or cooling down. We're going to ride him as far as he can take it.
Washington, a screen on Gilgeous-Alexander. Again, the Mavericks, good for 2 more.
Seems like he can't miss right now, guys. I mean, completely in the zone this quarter.
Gilgeous-Alexander against Doncic. He's still feeling it. And it's Oklahoma City scoring again.
They have no answer defensively inside.
Yeah, and that's 4 straight field goals now they've allowed from point-blank range. Can't happen.
From deep, here's Doncic. He can't hit that time. And at the close of the third quarter, still a close game. Both teams putting up points in a hurry. The Mavericks on top. They're up by 2. And we're coming right back after this break to get the fourth quarter started. And a worthy candidate tonight as we take a look at our State Farm Assist of the Game.
You know, I'm kind of stoked this was a choice because I love this pass. A remarkable find. He put his court vision on full display.
Yeah, and with the accuracy to go along with that vision. I mean, he put the ball in the absolute perfect spot. That's how you orchestrate it.
3 tense quarters behind us. 1 more to go. Thanks for being with us as we get ready for the fourth. Taking a look at the Thunder. They've got Josh Giddey, and it's Wiggins in at the 3 spot. inside, Williams. The shot's good on the assist by Giddey. Giddey's got his fourth assist in this one.
That's been typical of their performance today. They're sharing the ball and creating good shots.
Really a prime example of the difference in how these teams have operated offensively. Much more individual play at the other end.
Washington outside. On the wing, Irving. And the Mavericks getting another bucket right there.
He came out of halftime with renewed focus, heating things up offensively.
Oklahoma City trailing. Outside, Williams. Pass to Joe. Wiggins, left side. Williams up top. He's guarded by Washington. There's the three. The Mavericks pull it in.
He is just so deadly from out there. You expect that to fall.
Here's Exum, hounded by Wiggins. Irving with it. From the arc. Knocks it down from distance. And it's a four-point Maverick lead.
He's looked like a totally different player in the second half. That's his third triple.
Pass to Joe. Final quarter here, and we're just over a minute and a half through it. Irving against Giddey. Williams from long range. And out of bounds. Dallas will have it.
Part of passing the rock, it's calculating risk and reward. I don't think that was a great decision.
Green's checked in for Hardaway. And Oklahoma City with a change here, too. Dort checked in. The Mavericks shooting around 59%. They've been outstanding on the offensive end. Washington, a screen on Giddey.
Right there, Irving does a nice job of anticipating the contact, so he braces himself for it and then works through it.
And a moment to look at the scoring approach in terms of where the points are coming from for the Mavericks.
Their hot shooting from long distance has been the key. Spacing the floor and rising up with that confidence.
And I love the fact they kept the pressure on, really pushing that ball, running it up the floor. I love seeing that. A team staying aggressive even when they're playing well.
And the first one at the line is good.
Okay, it's so amazing to see how much raw talent Kyrie Irving has. Just seems like that ball is part of him.
Both free throws good from Irving. And we're about 2 minutes into the fourth now. Giddey against Irving. Giddey passes to Dort. Pass to Williams. Will it go? And he lays it in.
Yeah, the first half was one to deep six or forget. But in the second half, he's looked a lot better.
The Mavericks leading. Just under 2.5 minutes gone by now in the final quarter. Here's Irving. Plenty of room around him, and it's good. Irving's got 25 points.
You know, this is simply what Kyrie Irving does. Get buckets against defenders. He's a bucket maker.
Outside, Williams. Banked it in off the glass.
And their offensive game plan is clear. Get it inside and go to work.
And so it's Irving with it. He brings it up for the Dallas Mavericks. They lead by four. Washington, a screen on Giddey. On the wing, Irving. Williams defending. Williams against Irving. Just five on the clock. Here's Washington. And the rebound goes to the Thunder. Giddey's got five rebounds in the game. Here in the fourth quarter, just under 2.5 gone by. Williams passes to Giddey. Williams with the screen. Lets it go from 14. And it's Giddey missing. For Dallas, they've gone 3 of 4 in the fourth and looking confident on offense. Pass to Irving. Here's Lively. Over Dort. Lively's shot is off. Williams against Washington. Joe, the pass to Williams. Now here's Giddey. Tight defense on him. Missed inside.
Probably should have scored there. He usually does.
Here's Exum. Outside, Green. Washington, a screen on Giddey. Green, the pass to Washington. Again, the miss by the Mavericks. Oklahoma City's gone 1 of 2 from deep in this quarter. Giddey against Green. 1:11 left in the fourth quarter here. And for Dallas, their shooting has been excellent so far, around 56%. Pass to Lively. And here is Irving, pounded by Wiggins. Irving, no good.
Ooh, old school right there. No easy buckets.
And it's Williams, off the drive. Now here's Giddey. 43 seconds left in the fourth quarter. From 12 feet. And the rebound goes to the Mavericks. And that's an intentional foul. And Dallas calls time here. They lead by 4. There's 37 seconds left to play in the fourth. Holmgren, he's checked in for Oklahoma City. Gilgeous Alexander comes in for Joe. And let's swing it over to the sideline and hear from Allie.
Hey, guys. I was able to catch the message that Jason Kidd was giving to his team. He stressed with his guys how important defense is at this point of the game, saying, quote, "It's got to come down to stops, fellas. We know how good our offense is. Now I need you to communicate and D-up out there."
Good job there, Allie. Thanks. This is their chance to stretch the lead, Grant.
Yeah, it's a must. They have to execute and avoid the big mistake.
Puts him up 5. So he gets them both. And it's a 6-point ball game.
Every free throw is crucial in a close game. Nice work at the line.
And the Thunder call time here. They're trailing by 6. 34 seconds left to play in the fourth quarter. 34 seconds left in the fourth quarter of this one. Williams, a screen on Doncic. Here's Gilgeous Alexander. Misses the jumper. And so they foul intentionally. The first one, and that makes it a 7-point lead.
I think we all know that Hardaway Jr. is a really good scorer. I mean, the next step for him is improving defensively.
So he goes 2 for 2 at the line, and it's an 8-point ball game. Now a timeout called by Oklahoma City. They're down by 8. 23 seconds left in the fourth. All right, guys, what's your take?
Trying to extend this one, but it seems futile.
You know what? I'm sure crazier things have happened, or maybe not. It's a long shot, though. Three seconds left in the final quarter. Dort for three. The Mavericks pull it in. Now Irving. And so it's Dallas winning this one. And with this win, they'll jump out to a 3-1 lead in the series. A commanding start.
And they can't afford to take their foot off the gas pedal. The job isn't done yet, but it's close to being all she wrote.
Time for us to say goodbye. We hope you enjoyed our second round coverage of the NBA Western Conference playoffs. For Allie LaForce, Clark Kellogg, and Grant Hill, this is Brian Anderson thanking you for watching the NBA presented by 2K Sports. Last but not least, here is your New Balance player of the game, Luka Doncic.